El Paso police are investigating an incident that happened over the weekend at the El Paso International Airport rental car facility. Officials say with the El Paso International Airport that the incident resulted in theft and vandalism of rental cars. The airport is working closely with the El Paso Police Department. Now, airport officials also say they are taking all necessary measures to ensure the safety and security of rental car customers.